my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave into love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn.
Yeah.
Watching them grow and achieve is the most exciting thing for me.
Just watching the way that they develop, how they've grown, is absolutely amazing.
1, 2, 3,
go!
Volunteers, the coaches, the staffs, I think are one of the best people we could have.
We're all part of Area M and we all support each other.
Just feel proud and happy.
Give me 5. All right.
And I'll take every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time. This is the time to be more than a name or face in the crowd. I know this is the time.
Very good.
Good boy,
Carter. Keeping my feet on the ground, arms open wide, face to the sun. I'm tasting a moment and leave it out loud. I know this is the time. This is the time to be.
By far overachieve and go above and beyond what people would expect.
That's awesome, my students.
It's so much fun to see them accomplish things.
We just feel good about ourselves, basically, at the end.